Everything's growing. It's so nice to be in a city where there's something new coming every day.
I came from Arizona. There's no trees, no green. And so I always feel like I'm on vacation every day when I drive home.
I love that it still has a small town feel to it, but there's just so much to do.
You know, you miss it if you don't slow down and see what Charlotte has to offer.
Thank you, Charlotte. For 250 years, we can't wait to see what's next.